Dear students, today I am to discuss question number 24 from the S. V. Verma Concept of Physics, chapter Current Electricity. In question number 24, rheostat is connected. That's where this becomes good concept for you. In this question, the resistance of the rheostat is 30 ohm. It is the range of resistance. Maximum resistance is 30 ohm. Neglect the meter resistance. Find the minimum and maximum current. First of all, you have to calculate the maximum. According to Ohm's law, I is equal to V upon R. If you want to calculate the maximum current, I need minimum resistance in the circuit. How do you get the minimum resistance? Let's see. R minimum. R minimum, only this resistance you have to solve, because you not need to take the resistance of rheostat. Rheostat will provide minimum resistance, that is 0 ohm. So that's why these both are in parallel, that become 200 upon 30. 10 will cancel out. Minimum resistance, that will be 20 upon 3. Now you need to calculate the value of maximum current, Imax. Imax will be, V is 5.5, this is given in the question, and divided by 20 into 3. Now by 5 you can 1.1, that is 4. Finally, I maximum become 3.3 divided by 4 ampere. This is the maximum current in this circuit. Similarly, in order to take the minimum current means maximum resistance, that will be V upon R maximum. How do you get the maximum resistance? Let's see here. Maximum resistance, R maximum. R maximum means you have to include the resistance of rheostat along with this, because I need the maximum resistance. That's why 20 by 3 is the combination of these two, plus 30 ohm I am taking from the rheostat. That will be 90, that is 110 upon 3 ohm. This is the maximum resistance. Now, in order to get the maximum current, I maximum will be, V is 5.5 divided by 110 into 3. You can see here, 11 5s are 55 and 11 100, 15, that is 0.15 ampere. This is the maximum current and this is the minimum current in the circuit. Thank you.